A Central Ohio radio station broadcasting alternative rock will be leaving the airwaves after 33 years. Alternative rock's radio station CD92.9, one of Ohio's last independently operated radio stations, will be ending its radio broadcast January 31st. Owner Randy Malloy said the station was unable to finalize an agreement that would have allowed it to continue broadcasting on FM. However, Malloy said the WWCD radio brand will still remain available on their website.